Yo guys, what is going on? Today I am going to be showing you guys how to pretty much get unlimited gold medals. This will make you breeze through one of your triumphs that you need in order to get the hair apparent. So if you guys find this information helpful in any way, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. It really helps the video. Subscribe and turn on those notifications. We stream daily on this channel, so if you want to pop on by, I will be there. So we're just going to hop straight into this. We'll try to keep it short per usual. This bug, glitch, cheese, whatever you want to call it, is in the game right now as of April 23rd. I don't know when this is going to be fixed. Probably soon if I had to guess. So you guys are probably going to want to take advantage of it. This bug pretty much takes advantage of a new light character. So if you don't have three characters, this is perfect for you. If you have three characters and you don't play on one of them, this is also perfect for you. So as you're seeing here, I'm deleting my warlock. It's my least played character. All you have to do is delete your character. I would recommend highly to take all of the items you have had on that warlock, hunter, or titan and put it into your vault. So once you've done that, you pretty much just start up fresh, right? You got your new character. Beautiful. Note, do not, if you have a hunter or a titan, let's say, and you delete a character, do not make it a class you already have. So for example, I had one of each character. I chose to go with the warlock first, and you'll see me playing as a warlock, as a new light. This does not work if you have a titan already that you did not delete and you create another titan. This will not work. I learned the hard way, so I did the testing for you guys, and that is the case 100%. So you have to have a different class. All right, cool. So you have your new light character. If you have had three characters already and you already had, let's say, progress on a warlock, for example, like here, you will see me take items out of my vault and put them onto my character currently, just to give me a little boost, help me get through it a little bit faster. This is extremely helpful because you can just get like a really good primary or secondary to help you breeze through these enemies. Plus it gives you a little bit of a higher light level so you can just really kill them really fast. So once you get to this part, this is where you'll get your first weapon. You don't even have to pick it up. You'll see me pick it up here, but if you want to save some time, you can just run straight past it and it will put it right into your hands. You don't need to kill any enemies in this area up until the part where you come across the big ass walker. That is where you have to kill 25 enemies to get 100%, and then you can move on to the ship area, which there'll be a captain and a couple other adds. You have to kill them and you've pretty much completed the only part, really the most challenging, if you will, the most time consuming part of this exploit. So once you get to the spider encounter, you will see a bunch of banners pop up at the bottom of your screen letting you know that there's a milestone updated. This is good. This means you are doing it correctly. You will not get this banner on the bottom of your screen if you have a titan and you created a new light titan. That is not how it works. It doesn't work like that. So if that is your case, you're going to want to delete the character you just created and create another character of a different class. Right, cool. So you've gotten this far. All you need to do is just kill the captain and his little adds, and the ship will be yours, and it will fly you back to the tower. And I am going to show you guys what to do once you guys get flown back to the tower. So you've skipped all the cutscenes, and now you are back at the tower. You'll spawn in, and Eva Levante will have a quest banner above her head. You go talk to her, and she will give you the quest. If you go press back or skip too many times, like I just did right there, you have to talk to her again and then accept the Guardian Games. Then she will give you the quest. This quest is super simple. First, you want to go talk to Zavala. He will give you the class item, and you're going to equip the class item. Once you've equipped the class item, you're going to want to go back to Eva Levante. So you get the next quest step from Eva, and she will send you to the Drifter. The Drifter, in turn, will give you a gold medal. And this is pretty much where the cycle ends until you repeat it yourself. You go over to the podium, smash it in, and boom, there you go. We had 11, and now you can see we have 12. So every time you do this, obviously it counts for one super fast way, and this is where we repeat the cycle. We go in our settings and we go and change our character. Simple as that. We go back to orbit, whatever, go back to the main menu, and then all you have to do is delete your character and do the same thing. It's really that simple, guys. If this helped, like I said, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And most importantly, guys, thank you and have a good one.